What's up guys, this is me Ying and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make this video. This is a DIY fix of your right earphone with no light, okay?
Okay guys, so here I'm going to show you how to fix this one. Okay, so actually it's my first time to fix and let's see if it will fix, okay? So all we need to do is to determine first if the right ear is working or not, okay? We try to remove it, okay? How do you know that the right ear is not working? It's because here it's not charging, okay? So let me see, okay? So there's no light on the right side, okay? So how can we fix it? All we need to do is try to reset both of our earphones, okay? How do we do it? Okay, first of all, we need to hold like this, all right? Both sides. Okay, but this one is not working, so make sure to it the holding your earphone like this one, okay? All right, so give me a moment. Okay, so it's blinking there. All right. Okay, so it will take a while, very long time. Okay. Still reading. Okay, keep holding the right earphone. Okay, so it will take a lot of patience because we're trying to reset both of our earphones here from the Haylou Gt1 Pro. Okay, okay, that's great. Now next is we're going to put it in the case again, both sides. Okay, so this one is not working, right? So this one is still charging in the left ear, all right? So all we need to do is try to remove this one. Okay, try to hold it. Keep on holding, and then try to remove this one and hold it like that so that it will pair. Okay, now it's white, all right? Okay. So once it's white, we're trying to put back, okay? Let's see, okay. Now it's blinking. He's waiting for it to pair. So let's put it back here. Okay, there you go. So now it is blinking and it's now charging. All right, guys? So as you can see that. Okay, next is we're going to put it back. All right, cool. So both red lights are now blinking. All right, now let's try to use our cell phone. How to use it? Okay, here's our cell phone. All right, and try to go to the connections, and we all know that these are Bluetooth connections. All right, and try to turn on. Right now, since it's not connected, it's unpaired already, we're going to look for the Bluetooth recognition of our Haylou Gt1 Pro. Alright, so it says no device found. Let's try to reset it again. Okay, there should be it right now. Okay, try to remove it. Right, so it's ready to pair both ear. Okay, so there's the Gt1 Pro. Okay, try to connect it. Connecting both ears. Okay, there you go. So let's try to use it now. Okay, one and then two. All right, so next is we're going to connect it to our Spotify. Okay, and then and click play. All right, now it's working, guys. Okay, thank you very much and keep on subscribing and liking my video. Okay, and don't forget to comment below if you have any questions. All right, thank you very much and have a great day. Bye. Okay guys, bye bye.